to demonstrate what the piano is able to do in dynamics and details, I play the piece of Schumann, the Träumerei.